said more than you know, it's happening. Going to keep you a little while, keep you away from lunch for some time. Particularly, I want to thank everyone involved, so first the speakers. Thank you for excellent talks that you have given. It's, as I said, it's a lot of value for our students and our faculty, so thank you. And also for all the industry participants who have come here today, thank you for coming, as well as all the students. I'll be mixing up the order, doesn't mean anything, but how do you want me to go? Start with that.
These are the operations club.
Yes, so I'm going to start with the club members, because putting up together these conferences and also the functioning of the center very much depends on how much the students are willing to participate and help us. And one of the things we have is that we have two clubs that actively participate, and the operations club. So I'd like to thank everybody involved in that and participating with us.
So for the operation, the current, the incoming operations club, please stand up and so that you can be all recognized.
So I have to say something about Brandon, because someone who was not even part of DSMI in terms of being a DA, but a lot of work that he started working with Annabelle and us was tremendous. I mean, he made excellent contributions, so I was very, very glad to be able to give this award to Brandon. Okay, so I don't know, all of you would know Heidi. I'm going to summarize as I go along some of the things that we have accomplished, because I took up this directorship of the centers in 2000. 2011. And when I did that, pretty much I had to start from scratch. So I needed help, and also I needed to start this, as I said, with new people for the center. So when I took over, I didn't have anybody that could really help me with. And I was very fortunate to be able to recruit Heidi. Heidi was brand new, very green, but she has to become efficient in just half a day in terms of being able to help us with the conferences and activities of the center. Along with, we also hired Annabel. I'm sure that most of you also have interacted with Annabel. So Heidi joined us in 2011, and you know that how much Heidi has grown, and I shamelessly admit that I didn't do anything for this conference. Everything was done by Heidi and our graduate assistants and Amy. So I'm going to go through first Heidi. Could you please come up? I'd like to recognize, because she has become an invaluable, the main person for the center. So you're going to be seeing her for years to come. And so I'd like to thank you for taking your time.
So we have grown tremendously, and now
What we have is about 8 junior faculty in our group, and there are only 4 senior people. Also, we have grown in terms of introducing new programs. And as one of the proudest things that Annabelle and I was able to do with Heidi and Amy is that it's to convert the center into student focus and faculty director. Those who have been coming here and being a constant partner would know that over the years, we have become more and more student participation instead of just what we used to have is when the industry partners will come and have a communication among themselves, but students were mostly left out. So, Annabelle and I are very proud of that transition. And all of this I'm talking is simply because things are getting more and more hectic. As I said, we have grown in 3 dimensions. We have 2 new programs. The operations management has grown, and the center has become more and more active. So Annabelle and I have been finding it very difficult to manage all this. So essentially, we have to make hard decisions of what we want to do, and especially Annabelle being very active in research as well, we have to make decisions. So I just wanted to announce that Annabelle and I have decided that we'll step down as the directors for the centers, and this will be my last conference as a director. Okay, so I would like to thank you for everyone for this participation, and Annabelle and I will be very much focused on mentoring the junior faculty. We have, so as I said, several of them, about 8 of them, that we have to make sure that they get tenure and they have a future, very bright future career. So that's one of the things that we will be focusing on. And the other one is growing the programs that we have introduced. So thank you, and see you next year.